Oklahoma City police confirming a deadly crash.
Let's get over to Sky 5 for the latest. Chase Rutledge there. Chase, what can you tell us?
Yeah, guys, you can see the damage to this truck here. This is involving a vehicle and a pedestrian. When we can tell you, it is a fatal accident here. This is affecting the southbound lanes of Western, just in between I-240 and 89th Street. So if you travel through this area, just be on the lookout for this and make sure that you stay safe, drive slowly, look out for those first responders. They're going to continue their investigation. Reporting live from Sky 5, I'm Chase Rutledge. Back to you guys.